Your morning announcements. Good morning, Medina. This is your MHS student bulletin for January 15th, 2019. I'm Robert Olszewski.
And I'm Ryan Holdman.
Now, Medina, yesterday there was a student council update, and I jogged in the video, and that was not my top speed. That was a light jog just to get away from Claire and the camera. But a lot of people thought that I was a very slow runner. So we have an official statement from Officer Wesner here today. And it reads, quote, "Hello, Medina. I was trying to arrest Rob for his looks, being that handsome should be illegal, but he ran so fast and escaped me. His max sprint speed is a speed unseen by man before. So fast, the track team should be begging him to sign up in the spring." Attention, Mr. Medina representatives from clubs and sports teams. Voting for Mr. Medina Top 5 is tomorrow. Voting occurs during your lunch period in the House 1 conference room. That's lower white. Please remember to bring your lunch and a pencil. Mr. Medina applicants. Mr. Medina applications are due to the hub today by noon. No late applications will be accepted.
Attention students, the winter formal dance is on February 2nd and will start at 7 p.m. Ticket sales will run from January 17th through the 30th. They will be sold online through Blackboard. Attention, the Medinamite wants to know what your favorite restaurant on the square is. Round 3 is between Michelle's Place, Dominic's, 17 Public Square, and Cool Beans. If you want your opinion to be heard, go visit at MHS Medinamite on Twitter and vote for your favorite. Stay tuned for the final round of voting tomorrow.
Europe trip. The first 2019 Europe trip meeting is Thursday night, January 17th at 6:30 in room 2103. Driving class. Town and Country Driving School will begin class on January 22nd in the ISR room at 3 p.m. Information can be found at the hub.
Attention class of 2019. The After Prom Committee is selling senior yard signs from January 7th through the 25th. The cost for each sign is $15. Order forms are available on the MHS website and at the hub. Signs will be available for pickup on January 28th from 1 to 2:30 at the table located near the hub. Hey artists, our next meeting is today from 2:30 to 3:30 in room 2005. New information about our annual Cleveland Museum of Art trip will be given. Don't miss out.
Attention students, Student Council is sponsoring a clothing drive and will be collecting gently used clothing to be distributed right here in Medina County. Please clean out those old closets and bring all bagged clothes to the main office. The drive will conclude at the pancake breakfast on January 26th. Attention boys tennis players, there will be an informational meeting this Thursday from 2:30 to 3 o'clock in room 1217, Coach Snook's room, for any interested players.
Writers Club. We will meet this Thursday from 2:30 to 4 at room 2107. Come prepared to participate in our new poetry slam. Hope to see you there. Attention student council members, there is a meeting today, 12th period, in the Black Box Theater. Please let your 12th period teacher know if you have not already.
Key Club. Key Club starts at 7 a.m. in room 1227 tomorrow. Hope to see you there. And for today's birthdays, we have Hayden Bunn,
McKenna Dickerson,
Brooke Janice,
Alexander Kovac,
Allison Loftus,
Zachary Rosen,
and Molly Snyder.
And for today's lunch, we have top your own burrito with chicken or beef,
beans,
salsa,
fruit,
and milk.
And the soup of the day is baked potato. Make it a terrific Tuesday, Medina. A tubular Tuesday.